Hi everyone, Lisa for the Graphics Fairy here with another quick tip video for you. Today I'm going to show you how to use the print and cut feature on a Cricut machine. So I'm working on a project today where I need a bunch of clock faces printed out, and these images are from one of the membership bundles. I'm using my Cricut to do it. Basically, you upload the image to the Cricut software, print it out on your home printer, and then you take that printout and insert it into the Cricut machine, which will cut the image out for you. It's really easy. Let me show you how to get started. Okay, so the first thing you need to do is upload the image to the Cricut software, which I've gone ahead and done. And the software is really good. It walks you through step by step exactly what you need to do. And the first thing would be to print that image out. So I've gone ahead and done that. Let me run downstairs, grab the printout, and I'll be right back. Okay, I have the printout, and you'll see that the program automatically put this black box around the image, and that allows the machine to find the image on the paper. So go ahead and just lay it out on your mat and press it down. I like to use an old gift card to really give it a good press. And then the arrow button on my machine is flashing, which means that it's ready to take the mat. So just slide it in like this and press that arrow button. And once it's finished, then the C or the cut button will flash. And so let's go ahead and do that. First, the machine will kind of bounce around a bit, taking measurements and finding the image on the paper. And then once it's finished, it will make the actual cut. So right now it's just getting those measurements. And now it's making the cut. And once it's finished, the arrow button flashes, which is the unload button. So go ahead and push that, and your mat will come out, and then you can just peel off your image. So that's all there is to the Cricut print and cut feature. I hope this is helpful to you. And of course, the more complicated the image is, the more time the Cricut machine will actually save you. So if you like this, please hit the like button on the video and don't forget to follow us here at the Graphics Fairy YouTube channel. Thanks so much, everybody. Have a great day.